New this morning, a former veterinarian charged with animal cruelty is arrested again. Deborah Clopton was arrested for a warrant late Friday night. Clopton was indicted last week on 48 counts of animal cruelty, 3 counts of possessing a dangerous drug, and 1 count of practicing veterinary medicine without a license. Back in April, 48 dogs were seized from Clopton's Edgewood home. Officials say the animals were found in horrible living conditions. She was released from jail early yesterday morning.